Breaking overnight, someone injured in a crash in Greensboro is recovering this morning. We're told this happened on Business 85 around 2 a.m. This is video of the scene near the Randleman Road exit. Police say the crash involved one vehicle. Investigators are still looking into the cause. But once again, Business 85 is back open at this hour.